Breaking into the newsroom overnight, DeKalb County police were called to the scene of a shooting. This was at the Somerset condos in Lithonia. We're told one person was shot. Right now, we're working to learn the victim's condition and also to find out what the shooting stemmed from. At this time, there's no information on a suspect. We're going to continue to get answers for you throughout the morning.